Let's see what happens when I use the cranking test